darkness.
Opportunity to take this opportunity.
Perfect opportunity. The opportunity to join us.
An opportunity.
I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself enough. Didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over. Travel the world, but I don't have any plans. Wish that I could stay forever.
Hey, Pika. Hey, I heard you've achieved some amazing stuff this year. So I heard you're in the Adult Philharmonic Orchestra.
Yes, I am.
And what instruments do you play?
I play violin, flute, and guitar.
Oh, wow. And what grades have you achieved?
I've reached grade 7 for violin and flute.
Wow, bro. That is an achievement right there. Hey Kelsey, I heard you've done some amazing horse riding things this year. So tell me, what have you achieved?
I have won the KZN Junior Eventing Champs. So I'm the KZN Champs, and I've got so far the highest points in eventing. So I'm on my way to win the Victrix Adorum at the end of the year.
Oh, you go girl. And what horse do you race?
I ride a horse, the type of horse I ride is the type of horse that's in the Durban July. So yeah, he's a thoroughbred.
And what's his name?
Prince Caspian.
Oh, you go girl. Good luck then.
Thank you.
Hey Nicola, hey Lati. I heard you guys are very good singers. Can you please tell me what you've achieved this year?
We've made into the PM Raspberry Children's Choir.
Oh wow. And how long have you been serving there, Nikki?
Since August.
Oh, well done guys. Guys are doing a great job.
Thank you.
Hey Catherine, as we're getting your third Mental House Dance competition, I just want to know how your gymnastics is going.
It's going really well. I'm practicing really hard to go into the rhythmic gymnastics KZN team. And right now I belong to the Elite Marinsburg Club.
Oh wow, and what kind of gymnastics do you do?
It's rhythmic gymnastics, so it's more dancing and gymnastics than just gymnastics.
Oh, okay, well, well done and good luck.
Thanks,
guys. Hey, guys, I heard for the ABRSM exams, you guys did really well. So, can you guys tell me your achievements?
Well, for piano, I got a distinction. For clarinet, I got a distinction.
For flute, I got a merit.
For flute, I got a distinction.
For flute, I got a merit.
For flute, I got a distinction.
For clarinet, I got a merit. And for piano, I got a distinction.
Well done, guys.
We have achieved!
Hey Emily, I heard you're St. John's new cat, Miss Everdeen. So can you please tell the school what you've achieved in archery?
Well, I've been getting my national colours since grade 5. And unfortunately this year I missed the under 18 team going to China for the World Champs. But hopefully in 2 years' time I'll get it.
I'm sure you will. So may the odds ever be in your favour. Hey Jess, I heard you got your honours place at the beginning of the year. So now tell us, how did you get there?
A lot of hard work. I worked a lot during the weekends, holidays, because I'm also joining the week. And the key to success is perseverance and consistency.
We can all get there.
Yeah.
Hey Jamie, I heard people call you Jamie, aka Fish Girl. And I just want to know, why do they call you that? Like, what's your biggest swimming achievement so far?
Well, I've achieved to go on the list for the pre-Olympics, and I'm training towards that.
And so, like, that's kind of hectic. So how much do you train a week?
I train every day.
Oh, wow. Well, good luck, fish girl, and all the best in the water. Hey, Alex. I heard you've been quite popular in the mountain biking category, so I just want to catch up. And so what's been your biggest achievement so far?
Well, my biggest achievement this year is coming second in the SA Cup Series for mountain biking in South Africa.
Well done. So you just keep achieving, girl. Good luck.
Thanks, Stubz.
Take it in, but don't look down. 'Cause I'm on top of the world, hey.